While trying to return to Besaid, Yuna and Tidus get lost at the stormy sea and end up shipwrecked on an uninhabited island that resembles Besaid. They explore the forest hoping to find a clue on how to return home when a ball rolls towards them. Tidus mistakes it as a blitz ball and runs towards it while looking around for its owner. It explodes, killing Tidus, and Yuna passes out from the shock.